It is a warm sunny Saturday morning and the Sunrise Empire are scurrying about back and forth on the plain. They are healthy, thank God. With no mites, no mold. There is a bright future ahead for them. Block Radiant has proven to be a success, as it is packed with workers and brood. Due to the sheer growth of the Empire, I would not be surprised if we saw Alates this year. Towards the end of the afternoon, when the temperature on Rocky Point peaks at 89 degrees Fahrenheit, a hunt is taking place on the hill. It appears that a blue bottle fly has wandered onto the hill. Without mercy, the fly is attacked from all sides. Rocky Point's slippery walls pose a risk to the fly's escape. The fly is cornered and struggles to climb the wall, as the Empire grips hold of him with their powerful mandibles. As one worker holds the fly's legs, it sprays formic acid, inflicting more pain on the fly, while other workers grab the fly's hind legs and wings. In the face of the sheer power of the Empire, the fly is thrown on its back and there is no escape. Some workers maintain a firm grip on the fly, while others begin eating it alive. As they attack the face, they tear the fly's eyes apart, exposing blood and flesh. The commotion can be heard miles away on the other side of Rocky Point Plain. The fly draws its last breath.